right down here.
Oh, it's right there.
The wider soon toes, there's like a black ring pointing down towards the bezel. That's going to be how you zero it out that way. All right. So we zero it.
Perfect.
All right. Perfect. Everybody got the dog in the doghouse right there on the red box.
All right. How you
going? Okay, you want to go high and tight. The thought is we don't want to put it below the arm because it can slide off easy. You don't want to put it on the bicep because if you tighten, might win less. Down. How effective is that?
Right. So we've got one, two, three. That red line, right? That red magnetic line. This is why we need to have it on the ground.
Tastes so good, you should try.
Does it?
Yeah, give them something to try.
Yeah, exactly. What you guys want to try?
You got any hand signals too?
That's what they taught us in ECS.
There you go. Mm-hmm. So we'll talk about them in the next point, all right?
No, but like, did you tell medical when we checked in with medical?
Yeah, I said we zone out actually. Like, oh my god, shut up.
Paracord?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's around the neck.
Yeah.
They're not going to spot it too easily, because you don't want to get spotted by the